What's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's Squiddy Squirts coming at you guys with another gameplay. Today, we're going to be using strictly the astronaut uniforms, trying to get some W's. If you guys like what you see today, please remember to like and subscribe. Anyways, let's get into this. Almost choked that. Jesus. Across the street. Some more loot.
Good time. It's late here.
Nice. I'll pop this just so nobody else can come up. Please don't come up here. Shotgun fights, man. Sometimes it's just two people with a tactical jumping around. Never again. According to Dakota's, leave the lobby. Hope you had fun. Where were those other shots coming from? I swear I heard like sniper shots or something. Oh, so lit right now. He's pissed. He is daddy. Really? Like 14 damage? Was that what it was? How are you gonna do 14 damage for the kid? This game, dude, it's so inconsistent sometimes. I guess that's like part of the randomness and fun though. Are you AFK? Hello? I guess his name is Prey for a reason. Never stand still, guys. I hope he was AFK. How do I never see this shit? Rip. By the way, guys, if someone is pushing you like that from above, just don't leave your base. Build ceilings and try to get healed and recover. Maybe edit and make a door to get out. Don't ever jump out. That's how you die. La 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 la. I did not mean to do that. How the fuck did you do that? I just had to get the hell out of it.
Oh!
Oh my god, I almost choked this entire game. Top 6. Honestly, I just had to get out of there. Sometimes that's what you gotta do, man. You got two people like sandwiching you like that. I had the guy sniping at me too. Just had to dip. I guess I was punished for it. Nobody over here. Where you at, mate? Oh shit. I didn't even notice it was smoke. I'm gonna have to push in a second. Wanna be real careful. Yo, I think I direct hit him with the rocket. Easy dub, baby. All right. By the way, I landed here because if you guys know that movie Interstellar, like how they're on a farm and shit, I thought that'd be like kind of funny. What the? Come at me, bro. Dude, I have no clue where this guy is. Like, he had rockets. He took the Those are rockets down there. That was our Rocket Man. Rocket Man. I wonder why he ran away. It looks like he was pretty looted. I know he's on the other side, so. How did none of those shots hit? Dude, I need to like work on my shotgun fights, man. See, how does that do 53 damage? But then sometimes I'll point blank someone and it does like nothing. He's scared. And before I die. What are you doing? Trying to be myth. Kid. Going for the no-no. Oh my god, I just hit him with my last bullet, I'm pretty sure.
Kill me.
Fuck a tree. Infinity. And beyond. Oh shit. It's just me and somebody else. And there he is. To the right. We're going for him. To space. And now I can't hear him. I think I'm gonna go back to my base. Yeah, I'm just gonna play the high ground advantage, dude. That wasn't even smart of me. Never leave your high ground, guys.
That would have sucked.
Oh my, I hit it late there too. You need to chill. I didn't even realize this guy was a John Wick. Save these last three. Come on, you pussy. Beat that shit. It's like hiding at the bottom. Like hiding at the bottom of this thing, dude. Come on. Accept your fate. It's over. We gotta finish this guy. There we go, ladies and gents. It's the dub. Yeah. Alright. I know this is going on YouTube, so, like and sub if you guys enjoyed, and stay tuned for more. Peace.